Outside pitches, looks like they're coming right back over the corner last second.
It is difficult.
Yeah, because they jam a lot of my lefty hitters really easily. Well.
Where is it, DK? Look at that.
Like a work of art, baby.
Fuck me.
He's gonna pitch to you until you prove it.
Yeah, I know. God, it's so hard seeing that pitch, man. Holy shit.
Yeah, I did very well. Now that's what we have to deal with when you ran me put that guy in.
Yeah, or Koopa too, so man. What I did?
For real.
Hey, it helps, man. That's what helps when I have those shitty teams, is having a shitty pitcher. Like, not a shitty pitcher, but like, there's a pitcher you guys aren't used to.
Unorthodox.
Yeah. Anyway, that's it. Wow, let's go, Ace. Low trajectory kind of today.
Yeah, literally.
That was probably foul or gone.
Like the past 2 weeks have been like that.
Damn, dude, that is so stupid. Let's go, BJ.
Okay.
Woo! Diddy's pretty tough, but the thing that saves Diddy is he has glue hands.
Yeah.
So you only gotta like try to miss balls and shit. See ya. Oh nope.
Nice. Wow. Is that Benner?
Yeah, that was Benner. I'm shocked I was not gone.
He goes on the inside of my bat.
I feel like it's so high up in the air, too. Because like, he's up there, and it's like, it's so weird. That's not right.
He isn't his height like how Waluigi has his regular height.
Yeah.
Maybe.
This is weird. But he hides it like so much better.
Yeah.
I did not mean to swing.
Still gonna hit you.
Hit the fucking weight room, you fucking
Jesus,
man.
You know what?
Great edit, man.
Yeah.
Can't do anything about it.
Maybe if I got Waluigi on base. Good out. Most foul, but good out. Yeah, you have had like three like that, so.
Yeah.
Can't
even say it's just game. All about it, though.
Yep.
About those weaker like ones.
Like I said, if I had Waluigi on base there, I kind of might send it over.
Exactly.
But you have. Crazy one that was somebody that probably should have known about.
Oh, Boomer. Oh my god, low trajectory all night.
Yeah, bro. For real. Stop picking home run hitters, boys. That's what it's saying. We ain't giving it to you.
I'm so bad.
Ooh. Babble Luigi. Nice hit, bro.
School, DK!
Yoshi egg.
Oh.
You know, I shouldn't have fucking done it.
Yeah, Yoshi's done. when Yoshi
hits him. Stop showing up.
It's when Yoshi hits him a little too hard.
It was a good play by him. No, it was a great play by Toast. Like, I'm shocked DK caught it.
Was DK already moving forward?
Nah, he was.
Because I had that freaking last week.
They've said DK is literally the best at gobbling Yoshi's and Birdo's eggs, though. Like, he's the best at it.
Is that something?
No. Oh, me or Don out of my back. You're good.
That was a great play, man. I'm shocked you fucking got it. Go ahead.
That's great.
Thank God. I knew I was giving it to you, but like I was like, if I just get it, if I curve it early enough, you can't get it. But I back up every time just a little bit too much in that fucking crown. No, Wario, great fucking hits, my boy. Just get Waluigi on base and one of them's gone. Get out of the way of it, did he? I threw to my fucking cutoff instead of second. Holy shit, he got so lucky. Damn it, I didn't see her going. Gone. Fuck. Yeah, I hear what's coming.
That Apollo action was your favorite, huh? Fucking three bottles in there.
Wait, what?
There's three bottles of your Apollo shampoo.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I just get gifted that, like, every fucking Christmas by my fucking sisters. Fucking
yeah, same.
The Axe Apollo, up, man.
The Axe Apollo set with the loofah and deodorant and everything.
Yup. He knows. No, my sister got me some thickening hair stuff, so this time, so yeah. See if we can make my hair not
wow,
so
great. Then. Yeah, I did not think you were gonna see that coming.
I missed having bones. It's been months, it feels like.
I just did not think you were gonna see that. Which one? Wait, Jordan, please.
I think when that happens, Daisy was still on the ground, maybe? Oh my god, how are you safe there?
What, Bryce?
I'm dead ass about fixing our stats. I will fix them.
No! It's okay.
I don't know how you were sitting at home for that last one.
Damn.
Bag his ass.
Funded the fuck out of that.
For real. Great hit.
playing with Dixie, I was going to get it. Has helped me got better with his bat for sure.
Oh, period. It's just a tiny bit smaller than hers.
Tiny bit smaller. You can't back up as much as shit. God. Fucking A. I should have charged up a tiny bit earlier. I don't think I was fully charged up.
Bones, I missed you, brother.
Yeah, dude, Bones is fucking S tier.
Damn it.
I thought she threw that away.
Yeah, same.
So
same,
long,
same,
man.
Same.
Holy
this dick
shit,
is just so
you.
Fucking long.
Thank God, it is crazy. Love it, hope I miss.
How does he hit that?
Don't know. I was going to ask the same thing. Dude, I stopped pulling a foul.
No way you got a piece of that. Good shit. So outside, that's his 165 reach for you.
You're just dash clutch from chasing after the fucking ball.
Yeah, and just fucking slowly rolling.
BJ, thank you. Boy Bones! I missed you so fucking much.
Did you just see that play?
Fucking
sorry,
missed Bones.
This isn't close.
Oh my god, you just...
I'll watch it.
He just saved a fucking run.
That's why it's on camera, run. Boys.
Could've sprinted. I had to try.
Just did me silly.
Oh, shit.
Dude, it was 0-0 for like 6.
Yeah, so I had 6 and then I just had 2.
Oh boy. Yep.
don't know.
Thank you.
Good day for you, man. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Try.
Alright, let's go.